Hello guys, and welcome back to iTalk Anime, Higurashi, When They Cry Goose Season 1, also known as Higurashi no Naku Koro ni Gu, premiered on October 1, 2020, and aired 24 episodes before concluding on March 19, 2021. Not long after it ended, the anime show's official Twitter account announced a sequel series titled Higurashi, When They Cry SOTSU, will begin airing sometime in July 2021. The date is not officially announced. Funimation's official Twitter account subsequently confirmed this news. The anime streaming service is set to make the episodes of the new series available outside Asia. According to reports, Passion Studio, which produced G, is producing SOTSU as well. Furthermore, most cast and crew members of G are slated to return for the sequel series. Developed from a Japanese murder mystery dōjin soft visual novel series produced by O7TH Expansion, Higurashi no Naku Koro ni or When the Cicadas Cry is an anime series that revolves around a group of school students living in the fictional village of Hinamizawa in 1983. Their idyllic lives come to a sudden halt when they discover that their village has many troubling secrets. Higurashi is a rare example of an anime show that perfectly blends horror, sci-fi, and slice-of-life elements and creates a story that is both unconventional and engrossing. The first anime series, titled Higurashi no Naku Koro ni, originally came out in 2006. The overwhelmingly positive response it received served as the foundation for a sprawling franchise that includes a manga series, a collection of light novels, and live-action films and TV shows. Higurashi no Naku Koro ni Gu is the most recent rendition of the anime series. Initially, it was labeled as a remake of the first anime show, but it was later revealed to be a continuation of the original story. Higurashi no Naku Koro ni Gu received widespread positive reviews from the critics. So I will create a video when there is any new, so thanks for watching, and subscribe for more anime news and updates, and I will see you in the next video.